Hello, my name is Katrin. I come from Stuttgart in Germany. I'm 28 years old and I'm here for the 10th time. I was here the first time in 2004 with my friend. We saw this nice hotel in the internet and then we booked it, and it's a very fantastic place here.
My name is Joachim and I came the first time to Egypt. In Germany it was cold water, it's cold weather. And we over Eastern we went to Egypt here, to Hurghada, for 14 days. Tomorrow we left here. We went last week, we went to Cairo and make a boat tour, a 3-in-1 tour with a glass bottom boat and to the corals and to the reefs. Yesterday we make a quad safari and to the Bedouin. And on Tuesday we go to Luxor. We have seen Luxor. It was nice here, it's very good weather. And when we left here, we think in Germany was also good weather because it's 21 degrees, is I think Monday. And so we have a good time here. And there are minus degrees, 3 minus degrees. It was very cold there. So we are very brown here and like sun and so.
We are lying at the pool, we go to the beach, we went to snorkeling, we make quad safari, we visited Cairo and Luxor. Here in Hurghada it's very, very safe. You don't see anything from the demonstrations in Cairo, so don't be afraid. It's everything okay.
Yes, by Germany TV and so we saw the revolution with the Mubarak team and so what's happened on the place there in Cairo, and so we looked there. With the bus, we go one day to Cairo and have a look in the Egypt Museum and in the National Museum, and the three pyramids from Gizeh, which we saw that, and also yeah, okay, we make the Luxor tour with the Valley from the Kings, and we make a boat tour over the Nile, and. Yeah. The people are very friendly here. It's safe here. I have no problems. I saw no problems here. And I think we come back second or third time. So.
All my friends, Egypt is a very wonderful place with very friendly people, very safe, and help the people here and come to make holiday.
Yeah, when they saw that here, I think they shouldn't come to Egypt because it's a very fine country and the people are very, very friendly here and it's safe. It's always safe. Also wenn das einer hier jetzt sieht in Deutschland, ich kann nur empfehlen hier nach Ägypten zu kommen. Gutes Wetter gewesen. Die Lage ist hier sicher, es gibt hier keine Probleme, die Leute sind alle freundlich. Wir kommen sicherlich das zweite, dritte Mal wieder, wir werden hier wieder herkommen.